ended way back in 2012 with one of Rockford's finest, Dan McMahon. Give it up if you know Dan. He's the man in fact. We did a record this last year with Ian O'Bear, who's gonna come out later and do some front of house sound. He helped us on this album called Mayday.